We move now to music from the early 19th century. Music by Felix Mendelssohn, who only lived to be about 38, 39 years old. He had a short but extremely productive life. He wrote a lot of things, and still, as a young man, he wrote his first piano concerto, which was popularized in the 19th century. Helping us with this is one of the winners of, oh good, there he is, of our annual concerto competition where we listen to so many young, brilliant players, and it's really hard to make a decision, but we chose two. You'll hear the other one on the second half of the program. Right now, would you please help me welcome Raditya Muljadi.
Thank you. Thank you.